Hey fam, and welcome to this tutorial video where I'm going to show you how to do landmine press. So this is something you can do seated or on basically one knee with one knee on the ground, but I prefer to do it this way, which is kneeling. You'll notice here in this extreme slow-mo, this is what you would do to be able to get the bar into the start position. So obviously it's just a means of getting it from ground level up to your chest. And you'll notice here, basically, the goal is just to be able to get your hands in a nice position where you've got a good grip around the bar, and your elbows tucked in, and you'll basically be kicking the end of the barbell. Obviously, that's jammed into the corner of the wall, but you'll be keeping it in terms of a start position just at your upper chest, and the goal is to extend it above you without rocking your torso and to lock out and flex your triceps. The purpose here is that basically your triceps are getting worked, your shoulders are getting worked, and your upper chest is getting worked. And then obviously based on your wrist flexion will determine, I guess, the angle that you have your elbows at as you push the weight up and down. You're noticing that I'm wearing a belt. That's because I like to just have something that I can brace myself against. I particularly like to do this exercise for reps between 8 to 12. It's probably not something that you should do strength work with, or you could do higher reps work with. You get an awesome shoulder pump and a good pump for triceps, but give these a bash in throwing them into your push workout. And if you've got any questions around how to, feel free to utilize the comment section.